What is popcorn picking? It's a technique where you play very staccato by limiting and releasing the pressure you apply to the strings with your fretting hand fingers. I press very lightly on the strings to create a muted sound, and then I release that pressure quickly to cut the notes off. Popcorn picking is often used with 16th notes, and often players will pick muted strokes like this in between the fretted notes.